Here we are in Kathmandu at the Bodhinath Stupa. It's the biggest Buddhist stupa in the world. And it's sunset. And everyone's walking around the stupa, saying their prayers, spinning the prayer wheels. Prayerful. It's Kathmandu 1 year later from the last time I was here, and I'm staying in the Buddhist area. It's a real village here. There's a nice community feel here. Everyone's Buddhist, it seems. And people are doing their prostrations. And their prayers, which gives you merit. It's quite colorful here. Everyone's walking around the stupa. The sun is setting. It's my first day in Kathmandu. Monks everywhere, bells ringing. I love it. I just got out of the jungle. Here I am. Golden hour. The sun is setting. And there's these little grassy areas where you can sit and meditate. Be out of the hubbub. Still in all the prayer flags. Doing a puja. Let's see what they're burning. There's all those birds on the stupa. It's 6 o'clock in the morning. This is the view from where I'm staying. So this is what happens at sunset here at the Bauda I learned how to say it today. Everyone laughed at me when I said, where is the Bauda? Anyway, they're doing Kora, which is going around the stupa, praying. And I'm going to go have some tea, I think, and do my internet. Then I'm going to move to Kopan Monastery tomorrow. It's really cool up there. There's a wonderful library. I'll go stay there for 4 days. Look at all those birds up there. Oh my goodness. So here we are in the thick of it, coming around the stupa.